This IndyCar is one of the actual cars driven by Michael Andretti in 1984, which earned him the title of Rookie of the Year. The car has been modified to give museum guests the opportunity to sit in and get a feel of what it's like in a real race car.